नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम्स इज दैट फोर कार्ड्स आर ड्रॉन फ्रॉम अ पैक ऑफ कार्ड्स. फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट ऑल आर डायमंड्स. देयर फर्स्ट पार्ट सेकेंड पार्ट देयर आर टू स्पेस स्पेड्स एंड टू हर्ट्स. सो रिमेंबर दैट देयर आर टोटल 52 कार्ड्स. आउट ऑफ दैट 26 आर रेड एंड 26 आर ब्लैक. आउट ऑफ दैट 26 रेड एंड 26 ब्लैक 13 कार्ड्स आर द डायमंड्स एंड 13 कार्ड्स आर द स्पेड्स एंड 13 कार्ड्स आर द हर्ट्स. सो दिस इज द टोटल pictures of these cards. So firstly there is need to find the total number of cases. So there are total 52 cards. Out of that 52 cards have to drawn the four cards. How can it can be calculated? That is 52c4. It can be calculated by using the formula. Formula is that 52c4, that is n factorial divided by n minus r factorial into r factorial. That is 52 factorial 52 minus 4 factorial into 4 factorial. This can be calculated by using the calci. Then its answer you will get by 270725. So this is the total number of cases. Next, here to first part is that find the all cards are diamonds. So out of that 13 have to find the any four cards. So 52c4, it can be calculated by using this formula, n factorial divided by n minus r factorial into r factorial. Then it will becomes, that is 13, total n is a 13 factorial divided by 13 minus 4 into 4 factorial. By calculating this you will get the answer is that 715. After that, the probability of that event is what? All cards are the diamond. Is that number of favorable cases divided by total number of cases. The total number of favorable cases is that 715. And total number of cases is that 270725. By calculating this, you will get the answer of this first part, probability of that event A. So second part is that two spades out of that 13 can be drawn. Means there are total four cards have to drawn that. Out of that four, two are spades, suppose, and two are hearts. But there are total 13 cards are hearts and 13 cards are spades. Out of that 13, two cards are spades and two cards are heart. The favorite number of favorable cases is that 13c2 into 13c2. This is for the heart cards and for the spades cards. So calculating this by using this combination formula, then the solution of this 13c2 is 78 into 13c2 is also 7 to 8. This is the favorable number of cases. So last we have to require the probability of the two spades and two hard cards. The probability of that event is 78 into 78 divided by total number of cases. This is the favorable number of cases and this is the total number of cases. Finally, probability of that event is this. So this is the last answer.